As soon as I got the phone call, they FaceTimed me on my iPhone, and it was like, my apartment's really on fire. So as soon as I pull out of Popeyes, the fire department right beside me, they start pulling out, and I'm basically racing them all the way to my apartment. I raced them all the way here, and I see them in my apartment in flames, so I couldn't let us get in to like 11:30, just even trying to see if we had anything left, just to get anything out. I mean, the only thing I really wanted anyway was my little picture of my little brother. I got that out.